everyone, good morning. How are you? Hope you all are very fine and your exam was very good. Okay, so dear students, have you seen the first lecture of the chapter number 7? We already started chapter number 7, festival of fun. In this chapter I already discussed you about Dashera and how many things we are going to learn in this chapter. I already told you, but once again I am going to take a small recap. Okay, so once again I am telling you that festivals are fun. We already started and you have seen one video which is based on this chapter, hai na? And now we are going to start learning something new, right? So in this chapter, our religious festivals, how we are celebrating them, and significance of festival in our life. These two things we are going to learn. Okay, so keep this thing is in your mind that India is the festival of land. India is the land of festival, right? And I already explained you about Dashera, and you already celebrated Dashera before few days. Before few days. You celebrated Dashera, but this time because of this virus you could not celebrate in a very huge. Okay, so don't worry about, we will celebrate definitely Dashera next year in a huge level, right? So now I am going to make you learn about Diwali on page number 41. This wala paragraph I am going to read, then I will explain to you, right? So whatever is written on page number 41, when you will watch this video, please get ready with your book and pencil. Whatever new words, whatever difficult words I will tell you, you have to make it underline those words, right? So let's start. Are you ready for it? Okay, so we will start with Diwali. See dear students, you already celebrate Dashera. Now which festival is going to come? Yes, Diwali is going to come within few days, right? And Diwali is the biggest festival of Hindus. This is biggest festival which we all Hindus are celebrating, right? So 20 days gap. See, Dashera and Diwali, these two festivals are the big festival. These are the biggest festival of Hindus, right? And the gap between Dashera and Diwali of 20 days. There are 20 days gap between Dashera and Diwali, right? I already told you and you have seen to your parents how we are celebrating Dashera, right? Dashera mein we are burning the effigies of Ravan, Kumbhkaran and Meghnath, and 9 nights we will see, we will watch the Ramlila. Ramlila means the small parts, a small kind of drama, or we can say in Hindi Natak, that is called the Ramlila. And in Ramlila, the small parts of the Lord Rama's life we can see during 9 nights. And during 9 nights we all are celebrating Garbha festival also. We all are playing Garbha, right? And Ramlila is also the part of these 9 nights. When the 10th day will come, on that day we will celebrate Dashera, or we can say Vijaya Dashmi also, right? So in that day, what happens in that day what happened? So in that day Lord Rama killed Ravan, right? So who was Rama? Rama was a good person. You have seen in the Ramayana, and the work, the deeds which is done by the Ravan, it was not good. जो रावण था ना बेटा, उसके काम अच्छे नहीं थे. इंसान अच्छा या बुरा नहीं होता है, इंसान के काम, जिसको हम हिंदी में कहते हैं कर्म, वो अच्छे या बुरे होते हैं. तो जो रावण था उसके कर्म, उसकी डीड्स, उसके काम अच्छे नहीं थे. दैट्स वाई वो क्या था, वो बुराई का पुतला था. ठीक है, इफिगी ऑफ इविल्स. Understand? और जो लॉर्ड रामा, भगवान राम है, वो अच्छाई की मूरत है, वो अच्छाई की मूरत है. ठीक है, तो राम भगवान ने रावण, मेघनाथ और कुंभकर्ण इनका वध किया था, और जो रामायण का युद्ध था उसका अंत हुआ था इस दिन. ठीक है, दैट्स वाई वी ऑल आर सेलिब्रेटिंग दशहरा और विजय दशमी. Both words we can use, right? So now we will move on and discuss about Diwali. Diwali comes 20 days after Dashera. Yes, I already told you, keep this thing is in your mind, make it underline, keep it underline, that Diwali always comes after 20 days of Dashera. Diwali always comes after 20 days of Dashera, and it is celebrated in honor of Lord Rama, and it is celebrated to honor of Lord Rama. It means we all are worshipping of Lord Rama, and we all are celebrating this festival Diwali in the respect of Lord Rama. And what happened, why we are celebrating Diwali? So answer of this question is that Lord Rama returns back to Ayodhya. Lord Rama returned back to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile. This word E-X-I-L-E, exile, keep this word underline, make it underline. इसका मतलब होता है वन में जाना, इसका मतलब होता है वन में जाना, सब कुछ छोड़ छाड़ कर कहाँ जाना, वन में जाना. ठीक है, so Lord Rama returned back to Ayodhya after 14 years exile. 14 साल के लंबे समय के वनवास के बाद भगवान राम अयोध्या में वापस आए थे. Right? So people decorate their house and shops. They lit up candles and diyas at night. Everywhere there is a flood of light. That is why Diwali is called the festival of light. So dear students, we will discuss little more about the Diwali. See dear students, what happened when Lord Rama returned back to Ayodhya na, people, those who are living in Ayodhya that time, people, those who are living in Ayodhya that time, so they were very happy, they were very excited. Why? Because they love Lord Rama, because they love Lord Rama, and they were very happy, they were very excited. Yes, हमारे प्रभु वापस आ रहे हैं. Why? Because they wanted to Lord Rama be king, है ना? They wanted to see Lord Rama as a king of Ayodhya, right? and they loved Lord Rama. When they are going to jungle for Vanvas, when Lord Rama went to the jungle for Vanvas, that time people of Ayodhya, they were very sad, they were very worried, they were unhappy, they were not happy with that situation, because they did not want to go to Lord Rama jungle. No, they didn't want that, ki Bhagwan Ram jungle jaye, because they all loved Lord Rama, right? But that was the order of Lord Rama's father. Maharaj Dashrath gave that order, no, you have to go to jungle for 15 years. That's why Lord Rama followed the order of Dashrath ji. That's why they went to the jungle, right? So, but after coming, after 14 years, Lord Rama lived in the jungle, right? And when they returned back to the Ayodhya, the people of Ayodhya, they were very happy. Actually, they were very excited, because उनको लग रहा था कि हमारे भगवान वापस आ गए हैं. So, what did they do? They decorated entire Ayodhya very nicely with the flowers, with the garlands. पूरी अयोध्या में सब तरफ उन्होंने दिए जलाए. They lit the lamps, decorated their Ayodhya very nicely. They made big rangolis in front of the houses, right? So that's why when Diwali is come, and we common man are celebrating as a Diwali is the light festival, and Diwali is the biggest festival of Hindus. And what usually we all common people are doing on this day? Yes, we all are cleaning, we all are dusting our houses, we all are decorating our houses. Mammas are doing lots of shopping for Diwali. And on Diwali, we all are wearing new clothes. We all are making big rangolis in front of our house. We all are decorating our house with the lights, so many kinds of lights, whether it is series, whether it is artificial lights, whether we can say the diyas, lamp, candles, so many things we all are using to decorate our house, right? That's why Diwali we can call the festival of light, because you can see light is everywhere. And my dear students, we all celebrating Diwali on कार्तिक अमावस्या. कार्तिक माह की जब अमावस्या होती है बेटा, उस दिन दिवाली मनाई जाती है. अंडरस्टैंड? होप यू अंडरस्टैंड वेल. अब सी, ये तो हो गया सारा कि व्हाट वी आर डूइंग यूजुअली, है ना? बट दिस क्वेश्चन इज क्लिक इज इन योर माइंड, देन हम कौन से भगवान की पूजा करते हैं? सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी वर्शिप गॉडेस लक्ष्मी एंड लॉर्ड गणेशा एंड एज वेल एज गॉडेस सरस्वती ऑल्सो, है ना? हैव यू सीन द फोटोग्राफ एंड एट योर होम ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ दिवाली? Family members, mammas, papa, dadi, dadu, all the family members are doing the worship of goddess Lakshmi. Beech mein Lakshmi ji hoti hai, middle the goddess Lakshmi, and this side Ganesh ji and Ma Saraswati. Okay, entire photograph is there, right? So we all are not worshipping only the goddess Lakshmi, but as well as Lord Ganesha and goddess Saraswati also, right? So now we will discuss what we are doing on this day. All the people, those who are believing in Hindu religion, they will wear new clothes. They will wear new clothes as well as they will decorate their houses, and they are doing their worshipping of Goddess Lakshmi, Lord Ganesha and Saraswati, and mammas and didis, they all are making big rangoli in front of the house. Hai na? At night children are burn the crackers. They love to burn the crackers, right? And we all are greeting each other. We are exchanging the gift. Aisa hai na, gift dete na ek dusre ko. We all are exchanging gift from each and other. We wish each other happy Diwali, and you have heard this song na, mere tumhare sabke liye happy Diwali, hai na? So we will wish each other, we will greet each other, we will exchange the gift with each other. So all these things we all are doing on the occasion of Diwali. And my dear students, Diwali is the festival which we all are celebrating 5 days. Diwali aisa festival hai jo ek din ka nahi hota hai. Dashera puri navratri, pure 9 din ke vrat, upvas aur garbhe ke baad jo lakhri ka din hota hai, us din dashera hota hai na. To dashera we all are celebrating 10 days actually. Dashera we all are celebrating 10 days. This festival is go on of 10 days, but Diwali is the festival which we all are celebrating 5 day, continuously 5 day we all are celebrating. Navratri mein to we all are having the fast, hamara sabka vrat hota hai, but on the occasion of Diwali there is no fast. All time celebration, happiness, masti, fun, all these things will go on Diwali. Jo Diwali ka festival hota hai, pure 5 din hota hai, right? So this festival will start from Dhanteras, right? On this day we all worship, we will go to the market and buy something on this day, whether it is a utensils, whether it is a jewelry, kuch bhi precious thing we will buy from the market, and we will do the worship. In the evening we will clear the lamp, we will clear the candle, we will make the rangoli, and we will do the worship of goddess Dhanvantari. Dhanvantari Devi ki puja ki jati hai, right? And the next day of Dhanteras, we will celebrate Rup Chaudas, or we can say Narak Chaudas also, right? So in this day we all are applying the what I can say, I am forgetting the name. Usually mama or mamas are doing on the parlors na, pack lagati hai na mamas, mamas always applying pack on the face. To Rup Chaudas ke din bhi hum apne roop ko nikharte hain, sajate hain, sawarte hain, to hum bahut sara upchan lagate hain, theek hai? In English you can call face pack, and in Hindi we can call upchan, right? So Narak Chaudas or Rup Chaudas, or you can say Choti Diwali, right? And the next day of the Choti Diwali or Rup Chaudas, we will celebrate the Diwali. And Diwali is the biggest festival of Hindus, And at night, we all are wearing new clothes. We all are worshipping Goddess Lakshmi, Lord Ganesha, Goddess Saraswati. Children love to burn the crackers. Mama will prepare special dishes for you. And you love to eat. Anna, so many sweet dishes Mama is preparing for you, for your family. Right? And the next day of Diwali, we will go to our relatives' house, to our family members' house, to our family friends, and we greet them. We greet them, right? And they will come to your house, they will greet to you. You will serve the sweet dishes, whatever dishes your mama is made. You will serve those sweets to your family members, to your friends, right? And the next day, Govardhan Puja, right? Govardhan Puja, this wala I will tell you in very deeply. ठीक है, गोवर्धन पूजा के बारे में भी मैं आपको अच्छे से बताऊंगी, लेकिन यहाँ पर नहीं, इन माय नेक्स्ट लेक्चर, राइट? देन आफ्टर गोवर्धन पूजा भाई दूज. ओके, आफ्टर गोवर्धन पूजा भाई दूज. सो दिस फेस्टिवल दिवाली विल गो ऑन फॉर 5 days एंड इट विल स्टार्ट विद धनतेरस, रूप चौदस, दिवाली, गोवर्धन पूजा एंड भाई दूज. ओके, सो ऑल द 5 डे वी विल वेरी हैप्पी, वी विल सो वेरी एक्साइटेड, वी ऑलवेज वेयर न्यू क्लोथ्स, ईटिंग सो मैनी डिशेज, सो मैनी स्वीट्स, एक्सचेंजिंग गिफ्ट्स, ग्रीटिंग आर फैमिली मेम्बर्स एंड टचिंग द फीट ऑफ आर एल्डर्स. बड़ों के पैर पड़ के वी आर टेकिंग द ब्लेसिंग्स, राइट? सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द दिवाली. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट ईद ऑन द सेम पेज, पेज नंबर 41, दिस वाला पोर्शन, ईद, राइट? सो यस, ईद इज द फेस्टिवल विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड बाय Muslim community, Muslim religion. All the people, those who are believing in Muslim cultures and Muslim tradition, they all are celebrating Eid. Eid is the biggest festival of Muslim people. As like us, when Diwali will come, we all are very happy, we all are very excited. As like our festivals, all the Muslims, those who are following the Muslim culture, they will very happy, they will very excited when Eid will come, right? So Eid also called Idul Fitr. There are second name of Eid is Eid ul Fitr, right? So it is celebrated after the holy month of the Ramzan. Beta, there is a very holy month. This holy month name is Ramzan month. What we can call this month? Yes, Ramzan month, right? So according to Muslim people, this month is very holy. Holy means बहुत पवित्र है, पाक है, right? So what they are doing, usually they all are having their rozas, their fast, they are having their rozas, hai na, pure mahine ye Muslim community ke log roza rakhte hain, theek hai. Or after ramzan month, entire month, Ramzan is the month of fasting. We can say Ramzan is the month of fasting. Entire month, पूरे महीने they have fast. ठीक है, when Eid will come, so on the Eid people wear new dresses. Yes, whenever any festival will come, we all will believe to wear new clothes. Right? They go to mosque. we all are. See, if we will talk about the Hindu festivals, then all the Hindus will wear new dresses and they go to temple. If we will talk about any Punjabi culture, in any Punjabi tradition, any Punjabi festival, then what the Punjabi people do? They will wear the new clothes and they will go to Gurudwara, right? When we will talk about Christmas, it means we are talking about the Christian community. So what they are doing? Yes, they are going to church. ठीक है. And when we will talk about the Muslim culture, Muslim tradition, so they will go to mosque. They will go to mosque, है ना? And what they are doing? What they are doing? Yes, they all are offering the prayers, and this prayer is called namaz. They all are doing group prayer, and this prayer is called namaz. Namaz word is written over here in the bracket, NAMAZ, namaz. ठीक है. What we can call of the prayer of Muslim culture? Yes, namaz. They will go to mosque. In Hindi, mosque means masjid. Where they will go? They will go to mosque and they will do the, they will offer the prayer of namaz, right? What they will do? They will greet each other, they will hug each other, and what they will wish? Yes, they will say Eid Mubarak, Eid Mubarak. वो गले लगकर एक दूसरे को ईद की मुबारकबाद देते हैं. ईद मुबारक, ईद मुबारक. ठीक है. एंड वॉट काइंड ऑफ स्पेशल? सी, ऑन द दिवाली वी ममाज आर मेकिंग गुजियाज. ठीक है. दिस इज द गेवर, गुजिया, है ना? सो मैनी स्वीट्स. दीज ऑल आर द स्पेशल स्वीट्स विच यूजली विच ऑलवेज वी ऑल आर मेकिंग ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ दिवाली एंड होली, एज लाइक ईद. पीपल ऑफ Muslim religion, they are making the sivaiya, meethi sivaiya. It is very tasty. This sivaiya is very tasty. So on the day of Eid ul Fitr, they will make this special dish. Dish is called sivaiya. What is called sivaiya? Right. So understand about the Eid. Once again I will tell you that Eid is also called Eid ul Fitr, right? People, those who are believing in Muslim culture, those who are following the Muslim rules, regulations and tradition, they all are celebrating this festival Eid, or we can say Eid ul Fitr. Up, when Eid ul Fitr will come? Yes, after 1 month of fasting, Ramzan. After 1 month of fasting, Ramzan, this festival Eid will come. And on the Eid, people will wear new dresses and they will go to mosque and they will do the group prayer, which we can call the namaz. Right. And on this day they are making a special dish which we can call sivaiya. And younger one, jo ghar ke chote hote hai na, younger one got the idi from their elder ones. Jo ghar ke chote bacche hote hain unko ghar ke bade bacche idi dete hain. This is the culture. जो भी उनको गिफ्ट मिलता है दैट इज कॉल्ड ईदी, दैट इज कॉल्ड ईदी, राइट? सो वी कैन से दैट दिस फेस्टिवल इज द बिगेस्ट फेस्टिवल ऑफ मुस्लिम पीपल, राइट? सो नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द क्रिसमस व्हिच इज आल्सो ऑन पेज नंबर 41. Christmas is celebrating by the Christian community, by the Christian people. People, those who are believing in Christian culture, those who are believing in Christian community, they are following their rules, they are following their own tradition, they are following their own culture, right? So they are celebrating Christmas. So what is the date when we all are celebrating Christmas? Yes, 25th of December. 25th of December is the day when all the Christians are celebrating Christmas, and this day is the birthday of Jesus Christ. This day is the birthday of Jesus Christ, and people decorate their houses with colorful Christmas trees. What they are doing? Yes, they are decorating their houses with colorful Christmas trees. They go to the church at midnight. What the Christian people are doing? Yes, they will go to church. As like us, Hindus are going to temple, Punjabis are going Gurudwara, Muslims are going mosque. As like that, they will go to church. And what they will do? Yes, Christmas plum cakes are made in the houses. A special kinds of cake is made on this day, right? So what they are doing aadhi raat ko church jaane ke baad, what the Christian people are doing? Yes, they all are worshipping of Jesus Christ. They are celebrating the birthday of Jesus Christ, right? And children believe that Santa Claus come at night and brings gift for them. Yes, children are waiting to come to Santa Claus because they believe that Santa Claus will come and Santa Claus will give the gift to the children, because Santa loves the children. Hai na? When you was in nursery, LKG and UKG, you celebrated your Christmas as a red day. Hai na? Most of the children wore the Santa Claus dress on that day in our pre-primary building. Na? Hai na? So I don't think so you will face any difficulty with this celebration. Okay, so this is about today's story. Today we will discuss, we discussed about Diwali, Eid and Christmas. See dear students, these Dashera, Diwali, Eid and Christmas, these all are the religious festival which celebrates by the pupil, those who are believing in different religion, those who are believing in different culture, those who are believing in different tradition. See, if I am a Hindu, I will follow Hindu rules, regulations, culture. If I am a Punjabi, I will follow my Punjabi rules, regulations. I will follow the cultures according to my religion, according to my tradition. If we will talk about a Muslim community, we will talk about a Muslim person, then definitely he will follow or she will follow the culture which is adopted by his family. And he will follow his own culture, he will follow his own tradition. If we will talk about the Christian people, then Christian people will follow their own culture, their own tradition, right? So our constitution, our Indian constitution, give us freedom to follow any religion. What we can follow, we can do worship whatever God, whatever worship he wants to do, hai na? It is depends on us. Hamara jo samvidhan hai, our constitution give this freedom, give this right to us. We can do worship of any God. We can follow the culture of any which we are believing. If I am believing in Muslim, then I will free to follow the Muslim culture. If I am a Buddha, then I am free to follow the Buddha culture. If I am Sikh, I am free to follow the Sikh culture. If I am a Jaini, I am free to follow that Jaini culture. If I am a Punjabi, I am free to follow the Sikh culture. If I am Christian, I will free to follow the Christian culture, right? So hope you understand when you will go in your further classes, then definitely you will understand all these concepts, right? So it is enough learning from today from my side to you. Till then, we will meet in our next lecture. Bye bye. Have a nice day. God bless you all. Take care of yourself. Keep studying, keep watching, keep giving me likes. Bye.